Okay, so to start working on the multispectral applications, let's start getting some Sentinel-2 images. Let's just log into the Sci-Hub, the Copernicus Sci-Hub, zoom into an area of interest that we might like. For this course, we will be using some images from Greece. So let's just make a bounding box, select Sentinel-2. Either of the two satellites, and have the product level 1C. This will be in order to be able later to process and atmospherically correct it, so we need to have this level of processing and not an advanced level. So panning around the results, just select one or two images to download. For the purpose of this course, we will also include in the next lessons directly the images, so you can directly download it from the course site instead of spending time on finding images.